Today I will discuss about AQL. AQL meaning acceptable quality level. The standard definition of AQL, acceptable quality level, is the maximum defective percentage or the maximum number of defects per 100 unit that for purpose of sampling inspection can be considered satisfactory as a process average. Basically, we will randomly select a sampling size quantity based on the AQL table to be inspected, and after inspection, according to the number of defect found, major, minor, critical, we will advise you to accept or reject your shipment. The table A under the column level 2 gives us the letter M, which corresponds in a table B to a sampling size of 315 pieces to inspect. The usual AQL used by people is generally 0, 2.5 or 4 for critical, major, minor defect. For the letter M, 315 pieces to inspection. The column 2.5 for defects give us two numbers, 14 and 15. Thus, the amount sampling size of 315 pieces inspected, the maximum number of major defect authorized is for 14 pieces. If we found 15 major defect, you should reject your shipment or perform defect sorting. Ask for rework of the production or ask for replace your production. Then you should get your shipment re-inspection a second time.